obviously some of the original medieval floor tiles that have been found very recently, we just started recording, drawing and cataloguing them. And in addition to that, we've got lots of these pieces of Roman ceramic found during the foundations of the tower building at the end of the 19th century.
And have they all been found locally? Are they all from St John the Baptist Church?
It just simply says on the north side of the church. We're trying to piece together where we know where most of them ought to have come from. Although these are the best examples of each, we've got little tiny pieces of them that have been found in situ in other places. So we know, for example, that that's part of St Anne's Church, which was the big chantry chapel at the end. And that one's part of the framing for this eastern wing.
Yeah.
We found about three or four of those.